last Sunday on pay-per-view, Shane and the Big Show. But Shane, with something to say tonight on SmackDown, we head to our WWF studios in Stamford, Connecticut to join Shane McMahon.
Hello, Big Show. I saw what you did to Test, so I thought I'd try to calm you down by reading from this fable to turn that frown upside down. This story stars a giant, a beanstalk, and a boy named Jack. But for the purposes of this story, the boy will be named Shane O'Mac. Now, Shane had a dad that was angry and crass because at WrestleMania, Shane kicked his dad's ass. Shane's dad was sore. He could barely walk. So he called Shane out for a father-son talk. They stood in the ring, face-to-face and toe-to-toe, when Vince called out for the giant Big Show.
Fee-fi-fo-fum. I'm 7 foot tall, but me, plenty dumb.
Show grabbed Shane by the neck, picked him up off the mat, then choke-slammed Shane down with a ferocious splat. Vince grinned from ear to ear upon seeing the crash, said you two will compete this Sunday at Backlash. Once the match started, the giant looked high and low, but he couldn't find Shane. Which way did he go? Up to the top of the mighty beanstalk. The people were stunned. They can barely talk. The fairy tale ends with a mighty crash landing, and it was all said and done. Shane O'Mac was the last man standing.